can't see it all, nigga.
Even if I could, it'll all be great.
Put your right
out. Picture on my wall, it reminds me
that it's not so bad.
It's not so bad.
Yeah.
R.I.P. my nigga D's, man. Big bro. Southside's finest. That's like a bell, man. Let gang. Man, this is a story about my life from birth to the age of 22. Caring, enduring the moms and pops, yeah, y'all made me true. March 21st, 93, yes, I thank you for raising me and two brothers. That's the hardest thing y'all could do. Remember them days y'all used to chill and watch us from the stoop. Kids all in the street, playing curveball and trying to hoop. That shit was funny, everybody was a star. And curveball niggas was thirsty, took our game over cars. Shit was cool on Merton Ave, they 800 block, but now the block is hot. The streets is crazy and filled with cops. But so much shit has changed since the past. The owner burned out his store, the gas station got gas. This my life, I'm trying to make this shit last. I'm counting up my blessings, yeah, I'm pretty good at math. See, life is crazy, it hits you by surprise. I just close my eyes and pray, and leave it all to God.
Can't see it all.
Even
if I could, it'll all be great. Put your picture on my wall.
Yeah. Elementary school, I had my first crush on my third grade teacher. My eyes lit up since the very day I had to meet her. Was a little nigga, big head, small body, cornrows. Happy as hell for pizza day and gym to change clothes. In middle school, I remember when I got my first dance. Old girl was throwing ass and all I did was just stand. Wore big shirts, big jeans, I was Nelly in his prime. I even wore the feelers, the 2 for 89s. Then there's high school, shit, how could I forget it? Did cross country, basketball, and track, most athletic. I mean, everybody laughed, always wanted attention. I was the class clown, attention got me detentions. At 18, I had a daughter, had a queen. I promised her the world, so she gon' have everything. Got my diploma, graduated, went to college. That track scholarship helped me pursue knowledge. July 19, 2012, I lost my big bro. Remember the day like yesterday, can't let that shit go. Then me and D's was chillin', foolin' on the block. Then the homie Shayron pulled up and they went to the slots. Hours later, got the news, bro got shot in. I cried my eyes out, I swear that day won't be forgotten. I know he watched it over me and the niggas. Man, they took my bro's life, my big bro had 3 kids, damn. And I can't see it all, yeah.
Even if I could, it'd all be great.
Put your picture on my wall.
Yeah.
Man, my life is crazy like I'm driving and can't see. Heavy rain is pouring down, I'm hydroplaning through the streets. So many thoughts is in my head, my heart racing, skipping beats. Tears filling up my eyes, and they flowing like a stream. When you're on that high pedestal, and you feeling like a king. Niggas trying to knock you off, like you're on the balance beam. And so, you can feel my pain, and see just what I mean. Let me take you through a movie, let me take you through a scene. And what if John Q never got that heart for a son? And what if Devo pulled out his strap and Craig never won? And what if Jada Pickett Smith missed that bus and set it off? And Nemo never found his dad. And Paul Crew really lost in life to pay the consequence. No matter the price, how much it cost, Mr. 3000 hit it off like Bernie Mac or Stan Ross. They say, we love you, Flock. I say, wait, let me think about it. Remember the times you lied and when I called you couldn't speak about it? You left me hanging, fighting tears, had me weeping about it. You dirty, no downy, laughing in my face or trying to clown me. Voices screaming in my head causing distraction. My mind is like a car with bad tires losing traction. Now I can't lie, I was thirsty for satisfaction from people who was faking, from people who was acting. My life a movie, so much drama, so much action. On the road to success with the hopes of never crashing.